for much of the medical and civic leadership in Philadelphia at that time, there was unanimity in that yellow fever came from bad air, also known as miasma. Curry didn't know at the time that yellow fever was transmitted by mosquitoes. That wouldn't be discovered for another century. But his research clearly showed that yellow fever was carried from Africa to the Caribbean and ultimately to Philadelphia.